boxing skier has been found dead at Cannon Mountain. Search crews from Fish and Game, Cannon Mountain, and Franconia Police searched overnight. This morning, they located 29-year-old Trevor Hennessy of Holden, Massachusetts, in the woods off the Upper Ravine Trail. Conservation officers say the skier suffered a head injury and was not wearing his helmet.